do you guys assess someone's strengths, you know, strengths, and I don't want to say weaknesses, so I'm going to say struggle.
Or development.
Yes, exactly.
And, so there are assessments that we have, like what we're going to do soon.
What we have here.
I'm actually excited.
Tell us about what we have here in front of us.
Yes.
What are these cards?
What we have here are, it's called Quick Disc. It's, these are cards with different word descriptors.
Six.
Cards.
Just six out of all.
She's ready to go now.
I'm excited, actually.
I'm excited. Yeah,
the six cards that will describe them the most.
Okay.
Okay. This is this will be about describing your behavior.
Enthusiastic.
Okay. Can you tell us the words that you selected and show us the back the color at the back? Okay. Confident.
Enthusiastic.
Enthusiastic.
Conscientious.
Okay.
Amiable, high standards, diplomatic,
okay.
Team player,
okay.
Adventuresome, generous, patient, loyal, and analytical.
And analytical. How many of each color? How many yellows?
I have four yellows, four blues, three reds, and one green.
Yellow stands for conscientiousness.
Okay.
And blue stands for steadiness. So she would be predominantly steadiness and conscientiousness, which we like to classify as a perfectionist.
Amiable. I would like to think patient.
Patient.
Sincere, try my best all the time. Loyal.
Grabe.
Always. Team player. Yeah. Generous. I wish I had more money to be generous, but I try to be generous with my heart. Enthusiastic. Always. Mm-hmm. Sociable, obviously. Adventuresome. If I had more time, I would definitely. Risk taker. High standards.
Because
I believe the
also.
Best in everyone. Mm-hmm. And courteous, because I believe, you know.
And diplomatic.
Diplomatic. I have five blues, three reds, three yellows, and two greens. And I don't know where.
We're definitely not green. What is green?
Okay. For Denise, the red stands for influence. Yellow stands for conscientiousness, and the green stands for dominance. In the case of Denisha's, mostly blue and red.
Mostly blue and red.
And they say that it's a pattern called counselor. They like to, they're driven by jobs that require motivating people, listening well, and the kind of friendships that counselors engage in this naturally draws loyalty.
For our viewers, if they want to take the exam, where can they go?
Oh yeah, go to our website otifilippines.com.